Go, Pikachu. Come out. I'm gay.
I got these jeans here. They have these really cool rips at the knees that just look...
What is this?
Well, this has got to be the biggest piss take of a filter I've ever seen. Aw, four!
I like the view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
Obtuse, rubber goose, green goose, grab a goose. Fuck! I dropped my lighter on my toe. How do they still have more nyash than me?
Who wants a fajita?
One thing that I will never understand is fashion shows. Like, are we just wearing anything at this point? They're not even normal clothes anymore. They're out here walking the runway looking like this.
Here we're going to repeat it over here. Here's where
we're going to start, just above the bottom of that taco shell. We're going to head up to that halfway point. I win! Oh, yeah.
What's wrong with this cracker?
No.
What are you doing?
Excuse me, sir. I'm super lost. Can you give me directions? Sure. I'm listening to children screaming. Have a great day.
Oh, look at that.
I'm gonna be rating these car crashes and seeing if I would survive them. Why? Because I'm bored. Oh, blue car with a trailer. Yeah, I'd survive this one. No doubt. No issue. Easy. Easy peasy. I think I'll survive this one because the wheels are bouncy. See, like...
Make me mad.
Is that my bestie slaying again? Yas queen.
Strong businesses grow when you have people working in. So I'm really excited to get started and see it working for workers. That's my motivation.
I mean, before we let you go, I want to ask you about the people who are here tonight supporting you. They are like,
oh no, who is it? Hold on, cuz. Hold on!
I'm black and deadly. Yeah, you guys can see.
Get on the ground.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Get on the ground now.
Fuck you! Yeah. Woo! Motherfucker!
Yeah. Okay, class, get out your books. It's time to color. Oh, your crayon is... cute.
Thank you. I was wondering if I could borrow your blue when you're done.
Oh, sure thing. Except this isn't the color blue. It's azul, but that's okay. I wouldn't expect you to know the difference.
Oh,
Alright, y'all ready?
Shit. Alright, bro. Good night.
Good night, bro.
Yeah.
Also, I do beatbox while I sleep.
What are you talking about?
Never mind, you probably won't even notice.
Okay.
Oh. That was too funny.
Mom, look at my phone. What's this?
Oh, we're doing it again. We got the Raising Cane's and we got gas.
Wait, oh my god. Sure way to prevent overeating. No diet, no pills, no exercise.
Oh boy.
Excuse you. Can you just go around the other side and kind of just gently hold on to him? He's got a left elbow issue. And then...
And now I want to sit back and relax and enjoy my evening. When all of a sudden, I hear this agitating, grating voice.
What you get for your loud, douchey car?
Thanks for cleaning my windshield.
Welcome.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm
serious.
How did your body physically feel when you see me do that?
I feel fine. Like, what the fuck?
The fucking 50 crutches
got,
and shit.
50 got stabbed that day, right? He didn't get stabbed,
Vlad,
right?
Shut the fuck up.
I was just sent this message by a friend of mine, and I have no idea how to respond to it. I really don't know what to say.
Mental illness makes you do some weird shit.
Ko, you have been in bed all day. I just want you to get up and do something for once. Can you just... Wait, it's 5 a.m.
I'm going to cure cancer.
Hey, I appreciate that you're finally eating something, but how are you going to digest this? You're putting Gatorade in that? Seriously? With all that other... Is that kimchi?
Man, where's the bathrooms?
Oh, right here. My life. Hell no.
James.
Because you know, I don't even cooperate with y'all other kids.
What you mean you don't cooperate?
Because you know your kids get on my nerves and they be stressing me out.
My mom told my baby brother not to drink the Coke in the fridge while she left, and this is what he did.
The lawyer's building. I know the vacuum cleaner man. He's seen my tits.
I don't think you can be the mom, Patrick, because you never wear a shirt.
You're right. If I was a mom, this would be kind of shocking.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but I'm gonna say it anyways. And I'm pretty sure you haven't heard this either at all or in a long time. But I'm really, really proud of you. And I know that that sounds ridiculous because it's like, wow, you don't even know me and you're out here telling me that you're proud of me. That's not what it's about. It's not the fact that I don't know you. It's the fact that I do know that you're struggling right now. That something in your life is not making you feel good. And here you are, getting through another day. And I am so extremely proud of you.